shit, motherfucker, ain't you? I'm gonna fucking gut punch you. Fuck it. Let's go fucking medicine, asshole. Haha. Do it. Come on. Me too. I got it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, easy. 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 Throw that shit out here, man. I don't want them diseases in here. Come on, come on. No. Eat that fucker. Eat that fucker right here. Tracy, did you go out last night?
Yep.
I know it! That's why you guys almost fell over. Tracy's so funny, but John's gonna fix it though. Should be done by Thursday. You're gonna pick it up Wednesday and should have it done by Thursday. I'm like, cool. Let's see what you're showing back there right now.
I got stuff planned. I gotta get going here. We can't get it started. I'm gonna have to take you home, and you're gonna have to bring this all on your own because I got a busy schedule.
Sweetheart.
Place. West Town Bar, Madison, Wisconsin. West Town Bar, Madison, Wisconsin. Amber, wake up now. Amber, wake up now. Amber, wake up now. West Town Bar. That's my normal. There it is. West Town Bar, right? Right there. Thank you.
Thank you.
take a video, take a video, take a video. All you got there was,
I'm gonna be in front of me because they got E vehicles.
First thing Jim says is like, Chris, you're out of fucking ass cap. Who the fuck does that shit anymore? Look, 11 blocks late. Why the hell would you even want to do that? I'm like, dude, I'm from Milwaukee. So am I, but you know, you want to guess all the heroin fanatics and stuff, syringe medics. I guess you'd be right. I'm like, hey, number one rule, trust nobody. The only reason I asked him for help, I really need help. That's the first thing I said, dude, I need your help.
Thank you.
Anyway, Oh, here we go. So, we're tapping on the marquee. I got you.